Brothers and sisters, one nation. Today is a special day for our sisters living in the refugee camps in northern Syria, near the Syrian Turkish border. This is a special kind of distribution and this place, because of the sunshine, because of the hot weather. We came to this center, inshallah, and you can come with me inside. As you can see with me, my brothers and sisters in one nation, we are inside the center now, delivering all the sisters living in this camp. Abayas, black abayas, which is essential clothes for our Muslim sisters living in this camp. So every sister in this camp will receive the abaya and says great dua for everyone supported and donated. Jazakumullah khair.
Allah.